Hello, si Rico Blanco po ito. Samahan niyo ako behind the scenes ng music video shoot ng Pinoy Tayo. Late na tayo. Let's go! Let's go! Dito na tayo, late tayo. Sorry. So, nandito tayo ngayon sa Justin Dela Alonte Studio. Dito rin tayo nag-shoot dati ng Ate Sandali ni Maris. Dito rin tayo dati nag-shoot ng Paraluman ni Raven. Yung dalawang videos ni Maris. Actually, tapos na yung unang setup ko ng performance. So, nagpapalit ako ngayon for the second sequence, which is parang nasa confession room ako ni Kuya. So, papalit ako. And then, game ulit tayo. May interview natin si Shire.
Ngunit isang patutunguhan, gabay creating a children's show that is also the eviction night of PBB, so be very afraid. I think pinagwagi na. I think you should interview the cast. They have a lot to say.
Hello. Sino boy ka? Nakawai?
Kincho!
Ito, safety. Ito,
safety. Yanko!
Pakita mo yung microphone.
Hi, Lisa!
Ito, Mela. Sorry. Mela, ito, familiar to sa akin. Mahilig kumanta at mag-gitara. May nunal?
Yeah! Kilala mo ba yun?
Familiar.
Okay, so nagsiset up dito ng table. Hindi ko pa alam kung para saan. It's a very nice set.
Welcome to my house.
After this will be the big winner scene, so the host and then you and two puppets are waiting for the announcement. Tapos, you're announced as a winner, confetti.
Oh, okay.
With a big check that says, big winner. Pwede natin bukas. Time check. 12 noon. Moving on to scene 3.
Are we on time?
I think we're on time. I think we're on time.
Tapos na po tayo ng 2 p.m.
Madali kasi issue. Madali ka kasi issue.
Because our artista is very
our
great.
Our artista is corporate. Nalabas ko sa YouTube to.
Ta-da-da-da! Rico Blanco!
Nervous pa or
excited naman yung nervous kasi you're about to win a million. Look at your co-stars. And big winner!
Ganda ng set na to. Super ganda. Pakita ko sa inyo yung details ng set. Kasi baka sa video, dadaanin mo lang ito, hindi nyo makikita yung details. But look. So very John and Marcia yung peg namin dito. Kaya merong kapis, tapos yung mesa nandito sa left side. Ayan. More or less, John and Marcia. Kaya ikaw, John, magsumikap ka.
Hoy! Magsumikap ka nang hindi ka ganyan!
Yung gitara ko tsaka yung banduria dinala ko. Pero dahil hindi siya kailangan sa first few shots, naiwan ko siya sa kotse. Na super init. So medyo kinakabahan ako ngayon. Nung kinuha ko yung guitars, medyo mainit sila. So tingnan natin. Hopefully, hindi sila nag-warp. Hopefully, okay.
We will now find out. Ito.
Three, two, one. Oh my God, limit niya. Okay, thankfully okay pa siya.
So
dapat ako pa dito, you can start the when second is
He's gonna be doing the weather report, singing the lyrics, and then uulanin siya, tapos babagyuhin siya. Tapos, yun, let's see kung kaya niya.
Ito munang pinagkakatuwaan ko ngayon kasi dun sa John and Marcia set may nakita akong decoration na huling kita ko nito sa lola ko pa nung maliliit pa kaming mga magkakapatid. Ito siya. Send ako ng picture sa family chat and walang caption. Ate ko eh, nagtanong agad kung saan ako nakahanap nito. Nakakatuwa, nakaka-flashback sa mga kabataan namin. Alala ko, ginagalaw ko to ng ganito. Ina-adjust-adjust ko yung alambre. Nakaka-miss yung mga panahon na ganun. Nostalgic siya. Nostalgic. Nag-nosebleed nga pala ako kanina. Minum ako ng iced chocolate. Biglang parang nakamask ako. Tapos parang sabi ko, parang may sipon. Parang may runny nose ako. Pinudas ako ng tissue. Pagpulas ko ng tissue, puro dugo. Siguro yung ano, mainit kasi sa labas. Kinuha ko yung gitara. Malamig dito sa loob. Init sa labas. Tapos uminom ako ng iced chocolate na sobrang lamig. Yun ba yun? Hindi ko alam. Kung may doktor dyan sa inyo, nanonood. Lagay nyo nga sa comments bakit lumubo yung ilong ko. Madalas yung mangyari sa akin nung bata pa ako. Pero matagal nang hindi nangyari sa akin. Pero madalas nung bata ako, pag naglalaro ako sa init yata. Anyway, hindi naman siya serious problem. Ano lang, gulat lang ako. Okay. Ito ang ating Pinoy Town. Ito, kilala niyo siguro itong bahay na to. Ito yung namin mga kapitbahay. Napakita kayo likod. Walang ay makikita na iba't ibang kagustuhan. Ngunit iisang patutunguhan, gabay at pagmamahal ang hanap mo. Anong laman ng briefcase? Hindi ko rin alam laman ng briefcase. Tanong natin. Wala may alam.
Zilp? Ano yung laman ng suitcase? We're gonna come home. You're as a hero, parang slow. Like you're gonna save the day. And then the bad guy sees you and then stare down. And since I don't really make a lot of videos, I mean, I do it for friends. I guess I thought I just played to my my usual style of, you know, nostalgic or things that remind you of good things in the past. So that's what I put in the concept board. We just wanted to recreate old children's shows or maybe old TV shows and really pay tribute to like icons of Philippine TV. So you're gonna see some references to old TV shows, and I hope it resonates with all audiences, from the kids who watch the children's shows to the older generation who grew up with the shows of Dolphy and those old action flicks. So I hope it you know, everyone gets to relate to the video in a way, even if they weren't fans of PBB to begin with. So, yeah, I was surprised actually that they liked the concept, because I mean, I'm, you know, like I said a while ago, it's, I really do photos mostly, so I'm really happy that Rico trusted us to do this, and I hope it works out okay.
Kumusta nung pinresent mo sa kanya yung concept?
Well, I wasn't really expecting much because it's such a big franchise, and I feel like a lot of other people would have pitched something more epic or like groundbreaking or really filled with special effects or, you know, tribute to the PBB show. So I tried to kind of shut that out and just think of what I could do with the material given to me and with my own limited skills. So you know, I was nervous, but at the same time, like, well, I'm sure he has other concepts in mind. So it was part kaba because I know how particular Rico is. I've worked with him before editing a video, and I know he is very hands-on. Like to the last millisecond, like he can tell what needs to be moved. So you know, mihalong kaba, but also excited because we learn a lot from Rico when we work with him in post. So I'm looking forward to that also, but syempre, kabado pa rin ako rito.
Kamusta yung shoot today?
The shoot went super smoothly. I scheduled it just 8 hours because I felt like it was all we needed. And I had full faith in our set designer. I really wanted to work with her, Miss Justine Arcega Bumanlag. We worked together a lot on these nostalgic, like 60s, 70s, very themed photo shoots talaga, not videos. So when I got her for this, mas nabawasan yung kaba ko because I know I'm working with a great team, and our graphics guy also, Jaire Bacasno, and my brother, we're a very small team. It's literally just 4 of us. So I'm just happy it went well, and I mean, Rico to, ano pa bang kailangan ko? He's such a good actor. He has so much input, and he gives suggestions, things I wouldn't even really have thought of or thought that he would consider doing. Siya na yung nag-offer, so I think everyone had fun watching him work. You didn't hear anything, right? You didn't hear anything. Okay, thanks Rico, Shaira.
Kamusta yung shoot mo?
Okay naman. Mabilis lang. Nakakapagod pero mabilis lang. Marami lang palit. Kasi ang dami kong binampanan. Pero anong oras pa lang, oh? 5 o'clock. Tapos na tayo. Nagsimula tayo ng mga 10. So, not bad. Tapos may lunch break pa yon. Mabilis na direct. Happy. Excited. So, finally tapos na tayo. 4:30 lang pala. Nandito na ako sa kotse, pauwi na. Not bad. Sakit lang yung paa ko dahil halos nakatayo the whole time. Yung mga break kasi kailangan kong magpalit ng outfit. So, nakatayo. Lakad ng lakad. Sakit ng paa ko, but happy, excited. Halos hindi ko sinilip yung mga ano yung mga shots, so excited ako makita. So hopefully napanood nyo na yung music video, hopefully nagustuhan nyo, at kung nag-enjoy kayo, sana ulit-ulitin yung panonood dahil pinaghirapan din namin kahit na mabilis kami natapos. Efficient lang talaga yung team ni Direk Shaira. So yun, please stream the song and the video. Paki-thumbs up na lang ng video, pati nitong BTS, ko nag-enjoy kayo. Salamat po!